tadpole. The tadpole is black. It looks like the ball. We call it a ear, and then it has legs.
Some have legs.
Yeah. Some have legs, some don't have legs. So,
because they are growing. The ball has legs.
And then it becomes a frog.
Mm-hmm. Later we will show you the frog.
It will be a frog.
Now I'm going to talk about the ship. The ship is very... The ship, it will jump very quickly and very high. And then I call it an Ela, and it gets like very small. Frog. The frog is very... The frog looks like a
this
black dot. Now I...
And when you push your butt,
you push the frog butt, it will float very quick. The fish. The fish is very. The fish is very small. Because I call it a Ela. And then we have a striped fish. That one is not striped.
They tadpole, you know.
And then, now I'm going to get you to see a striped fish.
And this is the turtle looks like.
I want you not turtle.
Here's our fly.
The turtle. The turtle is very small.
And this is the frog looks like.
This is a very, very slippery. And you can see his head over here. And this is the leg. It will go in. This one is the striped fish. It's a striped fish. And this is the turtle.
And this is the frog.
Bye bye, thanks for watching. You can look me at Iamthebeetleguy.